Okay, I'm back. I am new game plus in this bitch. And I am going to make some modifications. So, wasn't sure if I was really going to do this, but I decided, fuck it all. Have some fun marauding now that I've got some good gear. So, let's see. Poison. Okay. Success. Okay. Oop, that rolled. There we go. Okay, so I've started over again. This is a new game plus. I spent a little bit of time farming before switching over to the new game. And I have leveled up all of my weapons. To plus 9, plus 10, as much as I can get them with what I could buy and get. So all my gear is pretty well leveled up. I don't know why I have that. Anyway, so yeah, thought I'd go ahead and do another playthrough with Baller AF stats. The only thing I've done so far is that fucking horseman guy. I killed him as a proof of concept that my guy is pretty stacked. And let's see, where am I? I have started out here. I think this is where the horseman guy is. And I'm coming across here. I'm gonna go into the first cave and take a look. So I've got this axe that I got towards the end of the game last time. If you look, it's got causes bloodlust buildup at 124, causes scarlet rot at 65, and I'm wearing the rings that increase my attack power with successive attacks, and blood loss increases attack power, and poison or rot in the vicinity increases attack power, and I get my health restored upon dying enemies. So I think my guy is pretty baller right now. Dogs. Of course it won't be dogs, so now I don't want to use this. Okay. I also discovered something I'm gonna do differently. Is I'm not gonna be collecting a bunch of random shit with all this cave moss and that kind of stuff. It's pretty much trash. You don't ever use it. Don't need it for anything. It never. You can use it to build stuff. You can use it to build items and craft items, but you never actually use them. So, and anything that you craft, aside from like medicines, you don't ever fucking use. Like, you don't ever. You're never going to use any of these bombs except for maybe the sleep one. And you're only ever going to use darts to lure out enemies, but all this other stuff you'd never fucking use, so like, why have it? And that's all what the crafting shit does, so. I'm not gathering items anymore. Alright, let's see who this bozo is. Go ham on this guy. And that's the way this game works. Oh, this is a much better game. Bozo. Let's see here. So I got that done. I'm gonna go here now. Stormfoot Crapacombs. Oh, what's wrong with you? Oh. Poor guy. Ooh. Ooh. Nasty bastard. Root resin. I have no idea what that does. Oh, that was one of the other things I wanted to do. There we go. Oh, so much stuff to throw away. Oops. Oh shit. This is how you play the game. Still hate these guys. Next. Let's see. can't remember how. To get down here. Shit, how do you do that? Is there a way over here? I guess I do need to rest. Who's that guy? Just sitting there? Just having a... He's minding his own business. wish this horse ran a little bit faster. That maybe turned into something.
What do you need? I don't want any.
Okay, I think I'm just gonna do this cave and that'll be it. So this probably be a good weapon, but not as good as not this one. Where's the other one that I want? This one? No. This one? Yeah. Watch this. Easy peasy. I don't know if there's anything else over here. Have I done... what is this? Not a bad first run. I'm gonna end it here.